Okay guys, so I'm pretty sure we all know what the Roblox egg hunt is. I mean, hell, when you type Roblox into Google, it's like literally the first thing that comes up. But if for some reason you are unaware on what the Roblox egg hunt is, it is basically a Roblox event that they do every single year that pretty much lets Roblox players get like eggs and stuff that like go into their inventory. I've played a lot of these over the years. I played the 2018, 2017, 2016. It goes back very far. But since then, I really haven't been playing the egg hunts because it really sucks. Like, I think it is a very unanimous decision that every single person really hates the egg hunt. Because instead of releasing a Roblox game that has all the eggs, Roblox basically makes a hub game and then tells 20 developers to put eggs inside of their game for players to collect. Therefore, meaning that every single Roblox player hates playing the egg hunt because it is so goddamn annoying. So with the smooth brains over at Roblox Developer Relations release that this is gonna be another dev hunt, safe to say people were not happy. Like, people are literally writing paragraphs on how bad the egg hunt is, like, it is that bad. So I guess when Roblox realized that the egg hunt was, you know, probably gonna be a mess like always, I guess they just decided to slowly cancel it, and they've said absolutely like zero things about the egg hunt. So very weird to say the least. So you guys can see right here, this is like the egg hunt trailer that they did for 2020. It was released on March 21st. I know this is uploaded by a second channel, but that's probably because Roblox took it down themselves. But basically, you guys could see that this is what it looked like. You know, they released a teaser trailer. Can you please shut up? It's kind of annoying. And if we head over to Roblox's channel right here, we could pretty much see that there's been nothing about the egg hunt ever, at least for this year. So yeah, safe to say it's probably not happening. So since the Roblox egg hunt is canceled, I decided to go out of my way to go make the egg hunt myself on Roblox. So in today's video, that's what we're gonna be doing. I'm going to be making a Roblox egg hunt. Okay, so I've not opened Roblox Studio in like, I don't know, like 3 years or something. Mainly because I suck at making Roblox games. Alright, so we can see right here, we're gonna go into this base play right here. And I think we will just start off with a brick right here. We also need a spawn point, so we'll just take one of these. So let's make this brick, and we'll just make the hub thing right here. Alright guys, so we've made the hub world. Alright, let me just stop right here. I can't have this in the video because I'm gonna get demonetized. Alright, so we're gonna be going to my decal section to see what I have here. Just so I can see what I have to use. What is this? Oh, okay. The egg. The egg will be in the new hub. We'll just add a spawn point right there. And, Yeah, that's actually pretty nice. Let's also make the brick color black to blend in with the little thing we have right here. All right, so now we need to add eggs. So let's look up eggs on the Roblox free models. Okay, this is very good. We have an egg basket. This is a very good addition to our game. I know this is a little bit off topic, but like, man, this egg basket actually looks really good. This is a little bit too good for us, so we're gonna have to use something else. Yes, I don't actually know if this is an egg or not, a skybox egg. We'll just place whatever's in the Roblox decals thing right here, or free models. Okay, so I accidentally placed a skybox right here, so I don't really know how to take that out. All right, so let's just place these all around the Roblox map. Let's also get a little bit more. We'll get the rainbow egg, yes. Okay, so we're gonna just, place this one under the map, so we can do that right there. Okay, egg Robux, we need, oh, wait, what is this? Is this for, like, those simulator games? That's actually kind of cool, I think that's nice. So this is the Robux egg. Why does it have that face on it? It just doesn't need to be there. Bro, this, it looks actually terrible. We'll place this one very far out in the map. We'll also make it very small so people can't find it, because, I mean, this is a Roblox egg. All right, so we're gonna also make it very thin, so just, yeah, look at that, man. Look, it's so small. So we got the eggs already. We have the Robux egg too. Among Us egg! Is this an Among Us egg? What is this? Okay, whatever. We're gonna have the Among Us egg morph. Just gonna place that right there so people can morph into that. And we'll just add the little logo right here. So we're just gonna make this very tall, very skinny. And we're gonna make it stretch resolution. Now we just gotta anchor everything. All right, anchoring right here. And I mean, yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't know what else to add. All right, so we have our assumption or abundance. I don't know how to say it. Abundance. That's how you say it. We have our abundance of Roblox eggs. And now we have to test the game. All right, so let's play the Roblox game. We're just gonna go through it ourselves. What the? What's going on? Looks like our Among Us egg might work. Oh, guys, red sus. Bro, why is this one egg making music? I'm gonna have to make that shut up. I don't know, bro. This egg's a little bit sus. Oh, Why did I just walk into its knife? Imagine being the murderer of somebody and somebody just walks into your stuff just to kill themselves. And, you know, just for added pizzazz, we could just wear the Roblox morphs that I don't think work anymore. All right, I think this is a nice Roblox game to save. They're just gonna go press file, publish to Roblox. We're gonna make this called Egg Hunt 2021. Yes, this should be allowed on console. And now we're going to be creating it, and now it has been successfully published. Honestly, guys, I'm gonna be honest, this is probably better than what the Egg Hunt 2021 will be. This game is just so outrageously stupid. But if you guys want to go check out Egg Hunt 2021, I'll leave the link in the description below. But until then, guys, thank you guys for watching. Comment, subscribe, join the Roblox group, link in the description below. Follow my Twitter at @_cringe_101, and join the Discord server, link in the description below. And I'll see you guys in the next video tomorrow. I'm the Doobie. Peace out.